Welcome to the MOVEit Transfer Add-in Quick Start Guide. In this video, I'll acquaint you with the key features of the MOVEit Transfer Add-in for Outlook and get you started sending and receiving secure files and messages. I'll be demonstrating the use of the add-in using Outlook Desktop for Windows, but you can also use the add-in on a Mac or even on Outlook on the web. Some of the user interface elements may differ from what you see here, but the functionality remains the same. Once you or your administrator has installed the add-in, you'll see the MOVEit View Secure Package command on your Outlook toolbar, and when you're composing a message, you'll see the MOVEit Transfer Create Secure Package command. If this is your first time using the add-in, you'll need to connect to your MOVEit Transfer server by entering the URL or IP address of your server. If you don't already know it, you can ask your administrator for their server address and enter it here. The add-in will remember this, so you only need to enter it once. To finish signing in, enter your MOVEit Transfer credentials. Or, if your organization has enabled single sign-on, you can simply click the link to connect. After you've signed in, you can click Remember Me to have Outlook remember your account, and you will be automatically signed in the next time. You're now ready to create and send a secure package. The banner in the message area tells you that your message and files will be sent securely via MOVEit Transfer. Your recipients will not see this banner. In the task pane to the right, you can set the options for your secure package and attach one or more files. Once you finish composing the package, click Send to send it securely. You can check the read status of a package by selecting the notification from your sent folder and clicking View Secure Package on the toolbar. You'll see the read status banner on the top, and if you have more than one recipient, you can click the Show Me link and view the read status of all recipients. If you need to recall a package, you can click the Recall This Package button. Click Yes to confirm, and the package will no longer be available to your recipients. With the MOVEit Transfer add-in, you can also view a secure package that you've received and download any associated files without leaving Outlook. From your inbox, select the New Packages Waiting message that was sent to you using MOVEit Transfer and click View Secure Package on the toolbar. You can download each attachment individually or click the Download All link to download them as a zip file. Please note that the download location is determined by your browser settings. These are the key features that will get you started using the MOVEit Transfer add-in. For more comprehensive online documentation, you can find the link from the account menu here.